She doesn't usually talk about it. I asked her already, and she said it was fine. She seems like she really trusts you. Anyway, well, something else happened 16 years ago.
Wait.
Pela was born.
Wait.
Yes. They say that despite her pregnancy, she couldn't go to the front lines. Then, finally, the day of Pela's birth arrived.